الدخل يبقى
Yes, sir.
So, this semester, we are supposed to look at microprocessor techniques. I think you would have seen the syllabus on the website, seen the syllabus. Has anybody had a look at the syllabus? Anybody may answer?
No, sir.
Oh, okay. Please look at the syllabus sometime. So, microprocessor techniques. So, everybody aware of each and every system is. So, processor executes program, that is instruction after instruction. So, whatsoever the program in high level language, while compiling, it gets converted into assembly language. And then assembler convert it to machine language, a bit pattern of 1010. So processor is supposed to running at high speed depending on what is the clock given, executing instruction after instruction and so on, completing the given task given. So how does processor picks up the instruction while executing? What are the other activities? Its interface to the processor, how the IOs are interface, input-output devices, and the way processor is, whatever the high clock speed, sometimes there may be making it to go slow. So what is the provision to make it please go slow? Or the way processor execute given task, given program, but sometimes there may be need of carrying out some other priority work. So temporarily from the current execution of program, trying to execute other priority program, as soon as that one is over, coming back where from he has left. So for such a situation, what is the provision in processor? What any additional hardware you are supposed to make it available? Or the way processor is faster. But in some situation, we would like to be how still more faster than the processor work. So in that situation, asking the processor to be quiet, somebody else will manage that at more faster rate. How to do that? So all such activities is nothing but microprocessor techniques. So first, we'll try to look at Intel 8086 16-bit processor, because the way all other further processors by Intel are based on this work at 8086. So after 8086, it was 286, 16-bit, again then 386, 32-bit, 486, Pentium, then 64-bit i3, i7, i9. All processors are backward compatible to 8086. So look at it architecture, its instruction set, We try to develop assembly language programs, and so on, that the whole syllabus, but please try to look at syllabus on the website. So last semester you have studied digital electronics. You have studied so many gates, combinational logic, sequential circuits, and so on. Now we would like to look at decoder or selector. Selector, it is trying to select one among so many. So among so many, particular gets easily selected if that one is distinct among others. So if we are assuming a selector IC, a selector chip, which is having four outputs, output 0, sorry, I think I made the recording on.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So output 0, output 1, output 2, and output 3, these are outputs. Out of these four, suppose output 0 is to be selected, that means it is made 1 and others are 0. So this is distinct from all others, so output 0 is getting selected. Or suppose output 1 is to be selected, then it will be 0, 1, 0, 0. Or output 2 is to be selected, that is made higher, other 0. Or output 3 is selected, that one is made high, 1, and others are logically 0. So selector chip or IC trying to select one of the four. Now, which one you are interested to select, that should be decided by somebody else. So for which there will be two select lines, S0 and S1. These two bit may have the four status, 00, 01, 10, or 11. Possibly simultaneously, you are supposed to keep on noting down. If I am fast, please ask me to go. So there are two select lines, S0 and S1. When both are 00, as if output 0 is getting selected. When it is 01, output 1 is selected. When these two are 10, output 2 is selected. And when it is 11, output 3 is selected. Is it okay? Are you getting it? Okay, I will make you to be interactive, so I always wait for your acknowledgement. So now, when S0 and S1 both are 00, at that time output 0 should be 1. So output 0 can be put in a logical equation, S0 bar ANDed with S1 bar. Output 0 is equal to S0 bar. My bar is hash, but in your notebook you can write complement bar, S0 bar and S1 bar. So wherever there is a bar, most of that places I may be going with hash, but in your notebook you put it as bar. So are you getting output 0 is equal to S0 bar ANDed with S1 bar? Is that fine?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, output 1 will be out. What may be the equation?
Just 0 bar dot s1.
No, no, no. Oh, put 1
s1 bar.
S1 bar
0.
Is 0. So try to put equation for output 2, output 3. Output 1 will be S0 and with S1 bar. Output 2 may be S0 bar ended with S1. And output 3 will be anybody?
S0, S1.
Zero, S1.
S0 and S1. Fine. That there is a need of 4 AND gates. And each AND gate should have appropriate true signal or complement of particular to be ANDed. So apart from S0, S1, you would like to bar and S1 bar. S0 and S1 made respect to bar. So these are complement, these are true. And then as per your equation, output 0 is S0 bar ANDed with S1 bar. Try to complete. And let me know your noting is over. Sanket. Sanket.
Yes, sir.
Are you waiting?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let me know whether your noting is over. I am awaiting for your acknowledgement. Your noting is over.
Done, sir.
Over, okay. Okay. So, as per this, out of the four output signal, particular may get selected by making it that one high and others to be zero, depending on 2-bit select line status. 0, 0, output 0. G 0 1 output 1, 1 0 output 2, and 1 1 output 3. So as soon as there is some 2-bit status, one particular line gets selected. But now there may be sometimes situation you don't want to select any line. That means all lines should be zeros. Nobody is distinct. So can be managed. You add one more signal labeled as enable, EN. If enable is 0, what will happen? If this enable signal is 0, what will happen?
All output will be 0.
0. That means nothing is selected. Our selection is making that one high and other 0. So whatever may be the input is 0, S1. But if enable is 0, nothing gets selected. But if enable is 1, then A0 is 1 to be effective to select one of the particular. Are you getting it? Trupti?
Yes,
Trupti?
Yes, sir.
Are you?
Yes, sir.
If enable is 0, A0, S1 is of no use. Explicitly, outputs are made 0. That means nothing is selected. But if enable is 1, it is enabling for selection. Then A0, S1 to be particular one of them will be going high, others will be 0. Is that fine?
Yes, sir.
Now, sometimes this enable nomenclature is enable bar. Enable bar, it is enabling when it is 0. In enable bar, this 0 is made inside inverted by 2-1, adding a inverter. If it is enable bar nomenclature, that means enabling when it is low, 0, but for which modification is needed to be done. And selection of output line is by making high. So these are the output lines active high. Whosoever getting selected is 1. Enable bar referred as active low. Active low means when it is low, it is effective for enabling. But when enable bar is made 1, what will happen? Enable bar 1 will make 0, 0 will make all outputs to be 0 irrespective of A0, S1. Nothing is selected. That means not enabling but disabling. Disabling for select. For enabling, if it is enable bar, has to be low. And when it is enable bar, it is inside inverter.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Now, the way outputs are active high, sometimes there is a need output to be active low. Active low means selection by making it 0 so that others will be 1. So for which this may get modified as output bar, output 1 bar, output 2 bar, output 3 bar. So whosoever was 1 is inverted. So if output pin's nomenclature is bar, output 0 bar, output 1 bar, output 2 bar, output 3 bar. The bar is indicating active low. That means if it is A0, S1, both are 0, 0, then it will be 0, 1, 1, 1. If this is 0, 1, then it may be 1, 0, 1, 1. And if it is 1, 0, it will be 1, 0, 1. And S0, S1, both are 1, 1, then 1, 0. But everything is possible if enable bar is, if enable bar is
active low,
low, 0. So depending on nomenclature of the signal, you get the idea whether it is active low or active high. So there are commercial decoders where outputs will be active low. Most of the cases, enable bar is also active low. Is it okay?
Yes,
out of the four, selecting particular one. So that the selector. Whereas sometimes it is referred as a decoder. Decoder in the sense, 2-bit status input is translated to in this 4-bit fashion. This or this or this or this. So 2-bit information get translated to 4-bit in this fashion. Or 2-bit get decoded in this fashion. So that the decoder. So commercially, it may be referred as decoder or a selector. 2-line to 4-line decoder or out of 4 selecting one, that the selector. If there are 32 output lines, output 0 bar to output 31 bar, then how many AND gates needed? If there are output 0 bar to output 31 bar, total 32 outputs, how many AND gates needed? How many AND gate needed? AND gates needed how many? One each line.
32.
If there are 32 output lines, how many AND gate?
32.
And each AND gate will have how many input?
Six.
Yes.
Anybody
six.
Else? I. IO. What about enable bar?
Six.
S0 to S4. S1, S2, S3. S0 to S4 select line. One enable bar line. So there will be 6 inputs to each of the AND gate and there will be 32. So it can be referred as 5-line to 32-line decoder. 5-line to 32-line decoder effective to select one of the 32. If it is 9 to 512 line decoder, 5 years, if it is 9 line to 512 decoder, 9 select lines, 2 raised to 9 is, 2 raised to 9 is,
outputs
512. So in that IC or in that chip, there will be 512 AND gates. Each AND gate will have how many input?
10.
Anybody else?
10.
Yeah.
10.
Fine.
10.
So now you know the decoder design or selector design, depending on what is the need. So this is the selector or decoder. Any doubt? Anybody having any doubt? So now, what is it? Somebody says. Okay, now other thing we would like to know is tri-state. The way last semester you have studied all those many gates with locks and everything. Any gate output may be 0 or 1 depending on the input and depending on the functionality of that gate. OR gate, AND gate, it will be OR gate, NAND gate, NOR gate, and so on. Depending on the input, output may be 0 or 1, two state. But while working with microprocessor, apart from the 0 and 1, two states, there is a need of a third state, which is not a logical 0, not a logical 1. And what is that state? So to know, this is your normal NAND gate, depending on the input, output may be 0 or 1. When both the inputs are 1, output may be. When both the inputs are 1, output will be
0.
For the NAND gate, 0. Anybody else? For this 2 input NAND gate, there it is, the input, not at the NAND gate. When both inputs are 1, output is
0.
Doesn't matter number of, okay, 0. But any of the input is 0, or both input may be 0. Output will be always
1.
So that the two states you are aware of. But now we like to have whether this NAND gate will not be in 0 or not be in 1. And that the third, how to do have it. The part of which, first we will look at what is the inside of this NAND gate. Don't sketch, let me talk about, then you sketch it, and then again I will talk about it. Possibly these are the transistors. Here it is an input transistor. It's a 2 input NAND gate. So there are the 2 emitters. If it would have been 4 input NAND gate, such 4 would have been there. If 8 input, such 8 emitters would have been there. The single transistor. Now, for NAND, assuming both inputs are 1-1. We are expecting output to be 0. How is possible? I don't know how many of you people maybe would have heard of diode. Is there anybody has heard of diode? Have you heard of transistor?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you are not okay. So normally this is from I. Yeah, somebody there. Fine. So now this arrow for this transistor indicating diode may conduct when this is 0. This diode may conduct if this is 0. But when both are 1, means 5 volt here, 5 volt here, VCC is 5 volt. So that means this cannot conduct. This also cannot conduct. So current from this supply is forced to go in this way. The way current goes, that the input to this, which make this to conduct. When this conducts, carry the current I, there will be drop I into R4. This drop voltage will make act as the input to this and make this to on. Transistor acting as a switch on or off. When this is on, that means this point is towards ground. Ground means output is zero. That means when both inputs are one, there is no current in this wave. At that force, that input making this to conduct on its conducting. When it is conducting, it carries I current that causing a drop, that potential drop acting as an input to this, making this to on conducting. So this output is nothing but as ground. So that's the zero. When this is on, what happens to this? The way we see it, as there is no current this way, current is force making this to on conducting, there is a current I. Potential of this point will be Vcc minus drop of this. So too much of drop across this, so potential of this point will be quite low, which is not enough to turn this on. So this is off, whereas this is on. That's the logical zero. Now you please sketch this and let me know your noting is over. If your noting is done, please let me know. Sanket.
Yes, sir.
Noting is over.
Yes, sir.
Shilpa.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Noting is over.
Yes, sir.
Oh, then please let me know. I am already awaiting. Okay, anyhow. Okay, so this is a NAND gate, two input and output, normal NAND gate, whatever we have studied. So we have seen when both inputs are 1-1, that means VCC, VCC. This cannot conduct in this way. So current is force, which makes this, as a result, there is a current. This makes a drop here. This voltage develop is an input to this, which make this to be on conductor. As a result, this output point, this is a switch close, transistor act as a switch. So this output is at that the zero, when both 1, 1 are zero. But at that time, this is off. How? Because each input is here. So this is to drop across this, that the potential. So current is R into R, larger. VCC minus this, that become too small, so which is not enough input to make this on. So this is off and this is on, that the output zero, because due to this on, this point is at ground. Is it okay? When both inputs are 1, 1, output is zero. Is it okay?
Can you explain one again, sir?
At both inputs at 1, 1, that means VCC. Here is VCC. So this is not, there is no current DA in this pattern. So at that time from VCC, current is forced. As current is 4, that the input to this, so this getting turn on. So it is conducting. Conducting. As soon as it conducts, it carries I. That I voltage develop across this. I into R4. So this voltage make this one as an input turning this on. Switch on means this point is this. That the ground output is zero. At that time, this is off. How? The way this is conducting, so here the drop is I into R2. This point potential is VCC minus I into R2. That is point low, which is not in a position to turn on. So this remains off. This remains on. On means ground. So output is zero. Is it?
Yes, sir. But sir, how we decide VCC minus I into R2 is not enough to turn
the design
on?
Is, I'm not going in detail of the design. The okay. Design is such that R2 value is such that I into R2 will be more, VCC minus that more is too small, coming toward the input as a T3, which is not in a position to make this one on. So this is off. Whereas R4 value is such that to R4 voltage develop is too large, which is the input, make this one on.
Got it, sir.
Okay. Now, other case. Other case means one of the input may be zero or both may be zero. We are supposed to get output as when one. Any of the input is zero, output should be
one.
One. That means this point should go to the ground. That we will see now. Suppose this input is made zero. So current flows like this. Zero means ground. So you got this current path. That means there is no current this way. This goes to the ground. As there is no current, this is X, not X, but it is a cross. No current. No current means no input. No input, so this will not conduct. This will not conduct means no current. No current means no drop. No drop means no voltage. No input. No input, so this will remain off. That means this is not at ground. But this turns on. How? As this is not conducting, no current, so no drop across this. So most of the VCC comes over here. So this VCC makes this one to be on. So VCC, and now this is the diode action, other one more diode action. When diode conduct, the voltage is 0.7. So this 0.7 and this 0.7. VCC is 5 volt. 5 minus 1.4. 0.7, 0.7. So this is 3.6, which is logically high. Any of the input 0, whether this is 0 or this is 1 and this is 0, 0 means gate current. Or both 0, both carrying current. So when current is here, there is no current here. No current, so no energization to this, no input. So this doesn't conduct. No conduction, no draw, no input. So no input, no energization to this is off. That means output is not at ground. But output should be at logically 1. How? So for which this should be on. This should be on means VCC, and there is no drop. So most of the VCC comes over here, which make this to on. So this diode drop and this diode drop. 0.7 and 0.7. So 5 volt minus 1.4, that's the 3.6 volt, which is logically 1. Are you getting? Anybody getting?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Whatever you would like to note it, please note it. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Noting is over?
No, sir.
Okay. Let me know as soon as noting is over. If you are done, we know.
Done, sir.
Okay. Anybody else has done? Shilpa?
Yes, sir, done.
Okay. So now this is our normal gate. Depending on both inputs 1, 1, we have seen output 0. Any of the input 0 or both input 0, output is 1. Now, output of this AND gate may be connected to further gate. The situation is like this. This gate is nothing but a this gate. This gate output is connected to the input of next gate. Again, if it is a NAND. And at that time, its input means such two transistors, two emitters will be there in this fashion. So this point is going to get connected to this or maybe this, one of these. Is it okay? You have to imagine next AND gate is replica of this circuit. This part comes over here and this may be connected to this. Is it fine?
Yes, sir.
Now when output is zero, output zero when both are one. Output zero means this is. So that means further gate current flows inside. Whereas output one, at that time this is off, this is on. So current is to go out. So when it is a one, there is out current. When it is a zero, there is inside current. Are you getting it?
Can you repeat once?
For zero, T4 is on and T3 is off. So when it is a zero, current from here comes and it flows inside to the ground. But when it is a one, this is on, this is off. This is off means there is no path to ground. But this one forces a current in this fashion. So current is out when it is a one. Current is inside when it is a zero. Are you getting it?
Got it.
Anybody?
Sir.
Anybody else? So that is normal NAND gate. So depending on the input, when both are zero or anyone is zero, that the one at that time output current. But when both one output is zero, so there is inside current. But in while working with microprocessor, sometimes there is a need no output current, no input current. That means output should not be in one, output should not be in zero. And that is possible when both are off. If this is off, no current down inside. If this is off, no outside current, output current. So both should be off. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Normally, in normal gate, when output is zero, T4 is on, T3 is off. But when the output is 1, T3 is on, T4 is off. But as a result of 1 or 0, when 1, there is the output current. When 0, it is inside current. But if there should not be any outside or inside current, then both are needed to be off simultaneously. How to do that? So for which, adding these two diodes from here one, from here other, and where they are cathode common, and that terminal is referred as enable. Please note down this diagram and let me know your routine is over. Anybody, voting is over, please let me know, have you done it or not? am or a signal from you.
Done, sir.
Here is a diode added from this. Here is another diode from this point. And their cathode common, it is enabled. Anybody else noting done? Shilpa?
Done, sir.
Okay, fine. Now, I think time is already up. Is it? Is the time already up?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we'll stop here. How this works as a tri-state, that we'll discuss tomorrow. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Yes, sir. Stop.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.